Paul. In England. Hello, Roxana. It's Paul. I'm going to bake some sweet yellow cornbread.
Okay. Grease up the mixing bowl. Now I have a big and fresh eggs. What have I got to do? I've got to combine the cornbread mix with milk and egg in a small bowl, stir to a smooth, and pour onto a hot skillet. Egg.
Half a cup of milk. What the hell's half a cup? Half a cup of milk. What the shape is that? Is that a cup? I don't know. Well, I'm guessing.
Right. Yeah. I've opened the mixer and it's gone everywhere because this stupid packet burst into my face. Put that in there. I'm going to mix it till it's smooth. Let's do that. Half of it's in my...
Yeah, half of it's in my eye. Mix. Daddy Paul can cook. It's mixing cooking. I'll show you how to make your sweet American southern cornbread mix cooking. Here we go. We now have a hot skillet. Well, that's hot. If you have a problem, whatever a hot skillet no is, can help. And if you can find some powder in here, fire the A-team. So, we're pouring the cornbread mix. Okay. There it is. There's my glove. Cheers. Jump off set. In 20 minutes, I'll turn golden brown. Put that mother in there.
And see what happens. Savage cooking.
Sweet cornbread. I need to stick the knife in and have a look. No, it's not cooked in the middle yet. A few more minutes.
Cooking. Cornbread is baked.
Ta-da! There's my sweet cornbread. Lovely. Yum, 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 yum.